Tonight I'm making blackened steak. Now the problem with making blackened steak in my kitchen is it is very smoky and it fills the house up with this greasy steak smoke. And it gets all over the pans and everything. Pots, dishes, glasses, furniture. So I've installed system for the steak smoke. So this is gonna be that. That is the steak that I look for at restaurants, but I can never find it. This thing has so much flavor.